Anonymous on the radio.
Yeah.
We know way too many earthquakes right now that we didn't know last year. What is happening? I swear it feels like the end of the world. It's been everywhere right now, and I just can't believe it at all. What is happening? Why is happening? Oh yeah, caused by movement of fall, movement of fall, movement of fall right now, yo. And this will happen to the world. It's over, so it's over, but it's far from over.
Alright, Amp's in the beach. You know I'm a beast, I'm a fuck shit this lesson, and I hope you understand. Earthquake travel with all of the exchange. From the focus and from our sides, makes waves. They go side to side, up and down, like you do in jumping jack. They are swimming south of all that may cause an earthquake, such as normal reverse and shrink. When it's normal, what moves down, like you're going down sound. Reverse what moves our brain, going up sound. And also, they are swimming south of waves that may make us stress. E-wave, S-wave, and L, now listen. P is the faster, S is the slower, L is the highest, and the most dangerous, and the most scariest, all the worst, here we go. P is the faster, S is the slower, L is the highest, and the most dangerous.
We know way too many earthquakes right now that we didn't know last year. What is happening? I swear it feels like the end of the world. It been everywhere right now, and I just can't believe it at all. What is happening? Why is happening? Oh yeah, caused by movement of fall, movement of fall, movement of fall right now, yo. And this will happen to the world. It's over, so it's over, but it's far from over.
One thing you should know about everyone in history, feel the pain, but surely can't complain. Every time we mess up and you can't fix up. Two thumbs up, even when you are worse. I can't really see you coming any closer. It probably the F, don't think that F is for fault. Man, I swear F is the most dangerous things I ever heard of.
We know way too many earthquakes right now that we didn't know last year. What is happening? I swear it feels like the end of the world. It be everywhere right now, and I just can't believe it at all. What is happening? Why is happening? Oh yeah, caused by movement of fall, movement of fall, movement of fall right now, yo. And this will happen to the world. It's over, but it's over, but it's far from over.